Hey guys, how you doing? Welcome back to Hydrofoil Generation. I'm going to try and race completely in manual. I don't have all of my configurations set up yet, so I don't have any dagger board. I don't have any rudder controls per se set up, so this could be a complete disaster. I'm expecting it to be a complete disaster, but you know, I can't really review a game if I don't at least attempt to do it all manual. What are we doing? There's a race on. Okay, let's have a little practice then.
Stand by tap. Board up. Attacking.
Yeah, the wind seems to be pushing me over rather easily. 50%. See how they feel about 50%. Even at 50%, we're just getting pushed. We're getting rolled right over. Try 25%. Even at 25%, we're just getting rolled right over. I'm thinking auto setup. That's probably going to help. That's one thing I haven't practiced yet. Instantly going over. Instantly going over.
Board down. Board up.
Just cannot keep it. I cannot stop it from rolling over. That's crazy.
Board down. Board up. Board down. Board up.
Just rolls over. It's total madness. I don't understand what's different. So 25% is getting me the most amount of speed. Wow, so no jib whatsoever is how I'm going to get up. Holy cow. All right. What's this? This is set up. Let's go to boat set up. We'll set it up for... Toy configuration set up for light air. Okay. Alright, let's just test this out. So we'll have the trim set at absolutely nothing. And we tip. Why do we tip? I do not understand why we're tipping.
Board up, board down.
Ah. Could it be the foil prefix? Could be, couldn't it? All right, I think we've got it, okay. I'm excited about this, as much as nervous. There's five of us here, I expect to finish last. Pre-start, 2 minutes and 13 seconds. There is so much for me to do. Here we go. So we're tipping. I need to go maximum foil just to keep the boat straight. Look at this, I don't even have the sail adjusted at all. Difficult.
Sixty seconds.
Right. So I want to get up on the foils.
Stand by tack. Board down. Tacking. Board up. 30 seconds. Ten seconds.
I need to get up.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and we're away.
Got my angles all wrong.
Stand by tack. Board down. Tacking. Board up.
'Kay, let's just see if I can get off the ground. Alright, that's not too bad. I mean, we're not going very fast, but we are foiling.
Stand by tack. Board down. Tacking. Board up.
Right, we are doing it. And it's bloody hard. We're going really slow. There's a hell of a lot to think about, honestly.
Stand by tech. Board down. Attacking. Board up.
It's not exactly intuitive, but it's not a million miles away either. High pressure situations, I'm going to get it wrong clearly. I get getting muddled up between the sail and the foil.
Stand by tech. Board down. Tacking. Board up.
It's an awful lot to remember. I can do 41 knots there. I mean, at times I'm absolutely creaming it, although I've lost my steering angle completely. I mean, last, as expected, it's tricky. It really is tricky.
Standby tack. Board down. Tacking. Board up.
Okay, well, there it was, a fully manual race. I knew we'd come last. It's really hard to do, but I was doing it. I mean, God, we were slow. I would love to race against, only people who are running that setup and see how well we get on. But yeah, a lot of practice is going to have to go into that. Plus, you know, I've got no dagger board adjustments. No rudder adjustment buttons set up and stuff like that. So there's a whole host of stuff that I've still got to try and, you know, on top of all of those controls that I'm trying to do at the same time, there are more that I've got to add to the list. It's hard work, but it's a lot of fun. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.